In tonight's crime report, 16-year-old Drevion Booker is dead after a Sunday evening shooting. Booker was shot near the 700 block of Ruby Avenue at 8:40. He was taken to a nearby hospital in critical condition where he later died from his injuries. Police are searching for the shooter. Waco Police Department says this is a fifth murder investigation of 2022. Booker played basketball for University High School.